And now, ladies and gentlemen, time for some extreme sports. Let's do this.